हेलो ऑल एंड वेलकम बैक टू चैनल। हियर इज एन अपडेट रिगार्डिंग सीए जुलाई 2021 रिजल्ट्स। प्लीज वॉच दिस वीडियो।
Also one thing which are going to implement for next attempt. The next results are likely to be declared on even 10th, 11th, 12th of September. We are planning to declare before 12th, the final results. Probably before 18th, 16th, 17th, 18th, the intermediate results will be intermediate results and the foundation results will be declared. This is what is being planned now, as of now. If that happens immediately thereafter, this is going to be implemented. This is one thing I wanted to bring it to your notice.
So guys, Sar is ICA CCM and also exam committee member. What Sar said is that ICA is planning to declare CA final results on or before 12th September, that is in between 10th to 12th September. And if they implement this successfully, after 4 days, they will declare CA foundation and enter on the same date. Since exam forms for December 2020 are going to start from 16th September, most probable dates for CA final will be 10th September as per my assumption. So if they declare on 10th, for final after 4 days, that is on 14th for CA foundation and for inter students, it is most probable date for CA inter and CA foundation results. This is all about CA July 2021 results update. For more and latest updates, please do subscribe to our channel.